Hello friends, welcome to my channel Creative Art. My name is Dilma and in this video we are going to make this beautiful glass painting of Macaw. I have already painted two Macaw glass paintings by the name glass painting of Macaw 1 and 2, in which I have shown you great color combinations of hot colors and cold colors. To copy this image, please click on the link www.creativearthome.com. All the materials required to make this glass painting are mentioned in the description box below, as well as shown in the video. I hope you'll really like this video, so please do not forget to subscribe my channel for more glass painting videos. So enjoy painting, friends. Let's start our glass painting, friends. First of all, we have taken a black and white photocopy of the glass painting we want to make, and then placing a glass sheet exactly size of the image, I'll place it. Then using transparent tape, I'll secure all the four corners. Friends, here all the four corners are secured now. Using 261 metallic gold cannulin glass liner, we are going to start outlining. You have to start outlining from any of the side you want. So in the same way, friends, I'll outline the whole image and I'll show you how does it looks. Okay, friends, here you can see that our lining part has got completed finally, and it took about 12 to 15 hours to get dried up completely. So using a cutter, I'll remove all the four secure corners now. So here all the four secure corners are removed, and then placing it on a plain horizontal surface. We'll start coloring our glass painting using Fevicryl glass colors, which are water-based and available in 10 shades. First of all, we'll be coloring the yellow part, and then we'll be coloring the blue part of the parrots. So for coloring the yellow part, we are going to use golden yellow and orange. First of all, we'll take the orange color and we'll color the darker shades where it is required. Then we'll use yellow, and just by making some circular motions, we'll mix both the colors yellow and orange. I'll use some more quantity of orange. Now we'll use orange in this part, in the deeper parts of the wing. Then using yellow, we'll spread it out. Using yellow, we'll combine the orange. Now we'll color the second parrot. We'll start some darker shade, first from the orange, then we'll pull it over to light yellow. Now using yellow, so now we'll start coloring this part of the feather, which is blue, using ultramarine blue and sea blue color. First, we are lining up the darker shade, that is ultramarine blue. And then we'll use the sky blue color and mix it up. And for the second parrot, we'll again take the darker shade ultramarine blue. Now moving on to the next parrot, we'll require a lot of ultramarine blue because this parrot has some dark shade. Then using the sky blue, we'll mix it up. Then using the ultramarine blue for the dark feather part. I'm also going to mix some white with it. Then again, I'll use the blue. So here the parrot coloring is completed. Now we'll start coloring the flowers, and with that we'll start also coloring the background. Now using the antique white color, we'll fill up all the white space. For this parrot, we'll do the same. First of all, we pour some black on the boundaries. Then you have to use the crystal green and just start coloring or filling up wherever you have placed your black color. and as this is a quite a thick texture, so we'll let it get dry first. Now using a olive green color. To appear it more darker, I'll also use some black. Now using antique white, we'll start coloring the orchids, which are white orchids, and somewhere we also have red and yellow orchids. So friends, yeah, you can see that our glass painting is finally completed. So I'll let it get dry and I'll show you how does it looks, okay? Yeah friends, you can see that our glass painting has got dried up completely. It took about 12 to 15 hours to get dried up completely. So yeah, I'm turning this out for you so that you can clearly view how beautiful it has come up. So here's the full view of our beautiful glass painting of Macaw. If you did like this video, friends, please do like and subscribe my channel. Thank you for watching.